The 3-1. That one is lined into right center field. It is a base hit. It's going to split the outfielders and go all the way to the wall. Scoring easily is Beltran. Going to second, now heading to third is Headley, and it's two triples in a row for the Yankees as they lead 8-4.
It's an amazing flash.